Nearly there now. Watch out for traps in the water. Got to keep the white legs out somehow, eh? Here we are. Joshua's just ahead there, in the Angel Cave.
Ya, Dad.
Hoi. Show respect, Auslander. Joshua.
We should have given you a better welcome on your first visit to Zion. Whitelegs seem to be the only visitor, and you're a Kurd. I don't know if you were close to the other members of... I pray for... The dead horses are capable scouts. Nothing... I have bad news for your employers. New Canaan was... The Whitelegs want to join the Legion. The good news is that we can help you find your way back. The bad news is that we can't help you right now. You're a good neighbor to us. Daniel. Thank you. He's inexperienced, but he knows enough of our language to ignore the taboos about pre-war buildings.
Be a place where people go into big buildings and give away all their money just to watch someone flip paper squares on a table.
Yeah.
2 feet are better than any cart. Whether it's pulled by critters or goes on its own.
You're starting to sound like the old Joshua. Okay, got it. Well then, let's get to trading.